windy day, fishing at a different rocky mark this time, very, very deep water. And let's go again with Carolina rig, 20 gram tungsten weight, glass bead, and then I go a decoy hook. Let's go a little, you know, axle on it, so this is gonna swivels when it sees, when it gets some pressure, and it looks, I don't know, maybe help to attract some more fish. And again, a slim slug with a ripple tail, and see what we get. The current is usually very strong at this place, but because we're having small tides at the moment, you know, it's much easier to fish. And also we've got strong westerlies today. This is an easterly mark, so I have the wind on my back, which always helps in long casts. Dragging the lure in the bone, giving it a couple of hops. It's a start though. Oh. Oh. Surprisingly, most fish are actually hitting close in and not on the long casts. That may be explained because the bottom here on the far away is relatively featureless. Only got a few broken reefs and that's it. While close in, it's much more rocks and kelp, and this pollock seem to be hiding in there. Let's try a shorter cast. I definitely fish her much closer in. Changed color to fluorescent, and this seems to be taken, be accepted more easily. Seems like a slightly better fish. Again, they're nothing huge. winter especially, I mean, pollock always go for the snack. But in winter, they don't even make big runs. They just go straight, like they glide as you drag them in towards the snag. Another average goldfish. Something monsters or a side hook fish. It's usually the latter. That's not a bad little fish. Real count, I guess. Change lure to a paddle tail. Wake him up, probably. That's what I feel anyway. Need to work the paddle tails a bit more aggressively. Take your sweeps on the rod. So we get the tail. Identified like sort of a pocket that the fish are staging is around that there. It's like an indentation in the depth, and it changes as the current goes over it. It pushes food up, and the fish seem to be hauled up, like seem to be staging on top of that reef, and everything that goes near it usually take it. The paddle tail. See, when you have those ribs, try and stick the hook, the point of the hook in one of them, so you're pretty much weightless. and pay attention how the fish get the lure. See, if it's deep hook like this, it means she really wanted it, so it's actually the right lure to have. Ah!